really, it's exciting. Exciting to take a challenge like that, and like somebody who's gonna be making big plays and doing big things. It's exciting to face another top guy, top couple guys. I got a lot of good details on that team.
It's pretty beat up right now. Defense, a lot of guys missing.
Against
Stanford, I mean. What's the feeling like as you guys are trying to manage?
I mean, it's normal. That's what any team. I mean, any team all around the conference has guys who would be a little max. So, I mean, it's just a game of football. I mean, we just got to get guys back healthy as much as they can be and then just get ready to go out there and play Arizona.
Is that hard against Stanford, having to manage that for you personally, just how much you were able to play based on how much you practiced and pain tolerance and that kind of thing?
Yeah, I mean, definitely. I've been through before, so I mean, it wasn't nothing like that. It was just knowing that, you know, we just want to make sure everything's good and just get back out there. This week, everything's fine and ready to go.
Hey, what have you thought of Ben Burke-Irvin so far?
Ben's doing good. He's doing good. He's exciting, man. It's exciting. Kid always wants to learn. He always wants to just get better every day. I mean, he asks a lot of questions. And, I mean, the effort that he puts in every day in practice, every day in the games. I mean, kid's going to be something else. I mean, he keeps working like this.
Is there something different about him than you see for most true freshmen?
I mean, there's a lot of true freshmen. I mean, a lot of guys like to work, and a lot of guys have a work ethic like that. But, I mean, a lot of guys don't. I mean, he has a work ethic not like many other guys. I mean, you don't get a guy who could just run down every play and is just going to run no matter what. I mean, he might get lit up on the ambush on kickoff, which he did, and then came back and made the play the next kickoff, I mean, next two kickoffs. I mean, somebody like that, I mean, usually some people get punched in the face and they just back off. I mean, that guy gets punched and he keeps punching back.